अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। वेलकम टू बुक वन स्टैंडर्ड जूनियर केजी। डियर चिल्ड्रन, ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 61। बिफोर टीचिंग आई वांट टू रिमाइंड यू व्हाट वी हैव लर्नड यस्टरडे। यस्टरडे आई हैव टॉट यू द कंसेप्ट ऑफ मोर एंड लेस। होपफुली यू हैव डन योर होमवर्क नीटली एज आई हैव गिवन यू। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज द नंबर्स राइट फ्रॉम 1 to 10। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। While writing these numbers on your notebook, dear children, touch these lines with the bottom lines. So it's very simple to write one. Start writing one, write from top to bottom, making a standing line, top to bottom a standing line. In this way you can write one. Now how to write two? While writing two, keep it in your memory. Writing two, the two is written right from the corner, right from the corner, and moving to the left, making a curved line and a sleeping line at the bottom. While writing two, keep it in your memory. Two is written right from the corner, making a curved line and making a sleeping line at the end. Now how to write three? Three is written as backward curves, looking to the back. Let's write the three right from the corner, making a curved line, curve looking to back, and again make another curve looking to the back. In this way we can write three, making a curve looking to back, again make a curve looking to back. In this way we can write three. Now it's turn to write four. It's very simple. Four is written, write a standing line and make a sleeping line. Now move to the top and make a standing line, a standing line. Now make a sleeping in the middle, sleeping line, and make a standing line right from top to bottom. In this way we can write four. The next number is five. We will write five, making a small standing line and making a curve looking to the back. Move again at the top and make a sleeping line, make a small standing line and make a curve, make a curve looking to back. Now move again to the top and make a sleeping line. In this way we can write five, six. Six, it's very simple. You have to make a curve looking to forward, right? Start from the corner and make a curve looking to forward. Now make again a small curve looking to backward. Now let us use it once more. Make a big curve looking to the forward and move around, making a curve looking to the back. In this way we can write six. Now it's turn to write seven. It's very simple. For writing seven, we will use a sleeping line and a slanting line touching to the bottom, making a sleeping line and a slanting line. In this way we can write seven. Now we will write the eight. Here we also use the curved lines, making a curve facing forward, then we go down. Let's make a curve facing to the forward. Now make again a curve facing to the backward. Now move again to the top, making a curve looking to the backward. In this way we can write eight. Make a curve facing the forward and make a curved line facing to the backward. Now move again up and make a curve, again another curve. In this way we can write eight. For writing nine, we will also make a curve right from the corner. We will start making a curve like this and make a standing line. Make a curved line and a standing line. In this way we can write 9. Now 10 is very simple. 1 standing line like 1 and making a curved line. In this way we can write 0. Making a curved line right from top, making all around the curve and joining at the top. In this way we can write 10. Dear children, it is enough for today. I hope it would be clear to all of you. I will meet you in my next video. Till then, Allah.